sneak in. It's important. Paul is a rat, and rats always find a way off a sinking ship. He can't suspect anything until it's too late. And don't forget, AJ, he's throwing a party. So find out where he's kidnapping his meat and sneak in with him.
Amita, I'm going after Paul.
That's really dangerous, Ajay. We want him alive to pay for what he's done, but be careful. And Ajay, if you can, take pictures of his interrogation chambers. It'll go a long way in convincing people that he's a monster. Just keep your head down. Don't let them see you. Don't get caught.
Thank you. Jodh, how many men does it take to guard an outpost?
Thank you.
Jay. If there's any clue to take from this, it'll be that we can use these to destroy Pagan Min's lies. Don't spend any longer there than you have to, huh?
Amazing! Good girl. Are you getting ready for bed? Did you brush your teeth? For at least 10 seconds? That's my girl. Gonna give your mom a big kiss for me? Well, you know, she gets lonely when I'm not there. You are the lady of the house. Of course. Now, you know Daddy has to work, so... A gift? Sure, sweetheart. What did you want?
A ring.
No, I don't think I've seen anything like that for you, sweetheart. I'm sorry. What else would you like?
A necklace. Oh, a gold necklace. Well, actually, I think I see the exact thing. Yes, of course, it is shiny. Now listen, Daddy has to work, all right? So I have to go. I love you too. Yes. Kisses, kisses. Don't let the bedbugs bite. Okay.
I apologize for that. It's my daughter. You were here on time, and I was not ready. No disrespect intended. You?
Thank you.
Encore!
Sends her regards.
Noor? Noor? What? I mean, she thinks her family's still alive? Oh man, we killed them years ago. Myself. Well, with Ashley, my daughter's help, I told her it was for a pen pal. She's a real tearjerker, my Ashley. I really think she's got the stuff to be a writer one day. You know, she wrote this poem in the third grade. It made me and the wife bawl like babies.
He's alive. If you'd killed him, I wouldn't have blamed you.
Yeah, I'm alive. Fucking taxi driver.
Oh! Show him to his new home.
Put through that! Fucking savages! Let go! Wait, that's my cell phone. Ajay, that's my cell phone. It's in my back pocket. I need my cell phone, man! Ajay, please! Please, I need my cell phone! Get off me, you monkey fuckers! Ashley! Ashley, baby, daddy's here!
Thank you, Ajay. This is a good thing you've done here. We'll take care of Paul. We've got the perfect spot for him.
His fortress, Varshakot, is vulnerable. Now is a good time to mount an attack on it.
Not so long ago. I looked up Bishwari, but I couldn't bring myself to see her. Not after all these years. You always regret those decisions when they die, don't you? Anyway, I was there with Deplore, or rather, Paul Harmon. He invited me to his home to meet his family, to see the other side of him. It was incredible to see the man behind the man. Paul, the loving father and husband. I was as jealous as I was happy for him. flew into his daughter's school to see a recital. There was his darling Ashley, the light of his life. I could see the tears welling up in his eyes. So proud, so much love. It really made me think. What if I had followed Ishwari? What if that was you, clumsily stumbling through a piano recital as I looked on teary-eyed through a viewfinder, capturing every precious moment? It always hits you when it's too late, RJ. Always when they've gone.